Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Things fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Thank you. That's not good. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Yeah. Tell you a present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. We won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful. Now what?
Follow me.
May the current be calm.
Shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Where should we go?
We should try to head down there.
Hmm. Okay, back there?
Yeah. Going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Liv, let's focus on getting out of here.
That?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
He did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.